Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Killing Floor 2. Get the fuck away, cat!
First batch of Zeds heading your way. Get ready, tout le monde.
No.
Gotcha!
No! I'm trying to,
Sweet little bullet holes. Want more? Then come get me. Tear him a new one.
Trying to do my first ever scream. Cat!
Small but nasty. Love it.
My first ever streaming and such. Warcasting or whatever. Call it. Fucking cat. My fucking hand just drinking out my fucking cup of water. So, I think Killing Floor 2 is the, I think, great spot to do my first ever streaming.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
And I think how I'm gonna do this is do like similar where I do like.
Time's up.
Do it every time I do streaming for Killing Floor 2.
Good stuff.
Well, then I like. That's streaming, like, how I do, like, every day for Killing Floor 2.
Mean little bastard.
For the dailies and such. I always do, like... Do, like, 3 times of survival.
Sweet little bullet holes.
That's, like, I usually do when I,
Bollocks! Reloading!
Do streaming with
a new one.
That's streaming. That's how I do it every daily. Every day. Just do 3 survival.
Mean little bastard.
For like each daily or something.
Keep it going.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. You were untouchable out there.
Usually like, yeah, the first one's like for like one specific daily for like a weapon or something, the yellows for a character or something. And then third one is either just like kinda a little bit last chance to, you know, get like enemies or or a third thing you need to do. Usually I ever do a third
MP5 classic submachine
daily and such, usually it's like some character or some class need to do.
I'm about to shut
so yeah, that's our plan.
Port closed. Go make a difference.
That's our plan for our my first ever stream. Gotta be a short one, you just do like 3 matches and such.
Look out! Trip down and reload that.
That's like, that's how I usually do in,
Shit!
That's how I like, you know, when I do this like, video and such. After I do the video, I just like, do like 3 more matches, and 3 more survival matches, and that's it.
Siren, shut her up!
Weekly challenge is kind of like a feeling story.
We nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
I'm hoping.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
MP5.
You got out unscathed. Très bien.
If you guys just cash in this video and stuff, and I'm doing the streaming, I'm gonna want to do it on Monday. This is a pre-video and such. And hopefully I remember it, but yesterday's gonna be a little bit difficult. Because of it's the time thing in my dumb brain. If I remember, oh yeah, I need to do the streaming thing. Fuck, kind of thing. So if I cannot do the streaming thing tomorrow, today, I might have to do it tomorrow/next day for me.
I'm gonna try to figure out
how to do this kind of thing.
That is practice. Good stuff.
Fantastic work. Area remains unbreached. Up. When you're done, I can reopen the trader vault. The area remains totally secure. You know how to stay alive out there. A good instinct. Time's almost up. Vite! You earn the money. Maintain the area's security. The job. Allez.
Ah, tits.
Gotcha. Just picking them off. Careful, screamy siren bits. Look out, they're on that door. keep it going. Hello, ugly.
Shells.
Get that door before they break through.
Fantastic work. Area remains unbreached. Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
Strike in band!
My shotgun. Bing! Bang! 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 Bang, bang, bang.
The area remains totally secure. You're staying in one piece. That's great. Keep it up.
I'm already done. Now I just like grand launch all of these money for probably for helping allies if they come in this place. Or just save it to our like the last thing.
I have to power down the pod. Pod's closed. Make a difference.
Da-na-na-na.
Tear on my new one.
Lash pound.
Here are my new one. You know that?
Yeah, that's my daily done.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. There's one flesh pound that will not be coming back, thanks to you.
Yeah, sadly, that stream we're gonna have is gonna be pretty short. I'm hoping yesterday or today right now, if or whatever day we're gonna have the streaming thing is hopefully we get people. If thinking about like Killing Floor 2, if like.
Out of time. Make your choices.
If you have more people, we get like more enemies in the game that are tougher too. And last a little bit longer.
I'm about to shut the pod.
And these like waves and such that we're having.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
The old man can still shoot. tear him a new one. He's got some kind of cloaking tech. Get me with the trigger finger. Oh, my ears! It's decloaked!
Got that done too. It's all my days. Alright. Done.
He looks pissed. Stay down.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
That's better.
You really shredded that flesh band back there. Impressive. Zed's on the scope. Must close the pod very soon. Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Keep the area secure.
I miss the olden days of defending.
Just picking them off. Keep it going.
Now here's the EDRs. I wish the fucking... I wish the fucking game make the EGRs be a one little thing for the daily.
Watch out for a scream. Oh, holy shit! Gotcha!
Fantastic work. Area remains unbreached.
Like every time I do a daily, it's always the EGRs that I always like never will get any daily done. I mean, there's a chance I get him for one good daily run. Or some, like, boss or the map who give me these bots. They have to be, like, a Pacific EDR. You have to kill 5 for a EDR, blaster EDR, rocket EDR, trapper, or... kind of thing. They sever both of them, and it's like rare to get them. Either they have to cut it for three of them, or they have to make them one of them.
Time's up. Kill some Zeds.
I can still see it. Just keep it going.
Yes, there was like. Yes, I got like the EDR trappers, and I only got like. Only got three of them that run.
A decent beginning. Let's call that your warm up.
Here I'm a new one. Just picking them up.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha.
Sweet. I'm coming here.
Oh, fucking.
That is practice. Keep it going.
Come see me. The pod safely opened. Nicely done.
Done.
I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there.
If you guys didn't.
Time's almost up. Wait. Time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Look out! Tear him a new one. See ya. Shit.
Got a real fight ahead.
Oh, that's better.
Upgrade. Oh, I keep thinking about that. Nightmare place. You know, I'm hoping the, because, you know, every sideshow we always have, it's always like.
Last chance.
There's always something gooder than the last. So hopefully this year is more better. If this year. This sideshow is shitty, I'd be pissed.
I'm back, and I've got some new.
Hey! I've been facing you like. I'm facing you like a bunch of times.
Flee. I will follow the trail of desperation.
Fucking, I'm missing. There you go.
You might want to run now.
I can see.
You squander all your money on your girl. Wait right there.
Look sharp, people.
There you go. Goodbye. Oh, I used to always get a C4.
Love it. How's that for a favor? Cash, anyone?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoyed that. Peace out, my homies. Peace out. Bye. And see you this week.